Welcome everyone, I'd like to show you how to download Apex Legends on the Nintendo Switch OLED. So just open up the Nintendo eShop, and you also may be asked to select your account. Just select the account, it doesn't really matter which one you use at the end of the day. So once we have the eShop open, just tap on search, then search up Apex right here. It will use autofill, so you can just search up Apex Legends, and then just tap on search. You should see Apex Legends right here, tap on it right here. And it should bring you to the Apex Legends about page. So all you need to do is just tap on download or re-download. It may also say purchase, but don't forget Apex Legends is completely free to download. So it'll bring you to the checkout screen. You will not need to enter any payment info, and then it will say successfully purchased. But because I've already downloaded it in the past, it just shows re-download. And you can see Apex Legends is downloading. So Apex Legends is currently paused because I have Fortnite downloading, but eventually it will download and you'll be able to play it without any issues. So hopefully this video did help you out. If it did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're brand new. Check out my playlist on the end screens for a bunch of tips and tricks on the Nintendo Switch OLED. There's something there you want to check out. If you do not see the playlist, check it out in the description down below. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye bye.